ladies and gentlemen, I have some unfortunate news to bring to the Warriors of Wrestling Nation. I hope everybody is sitting down. I hope everybody had a good last meal with their family, because to me, I believe the world is ending. This right here is a bigger tragedy than Pearl Harbor, a bigger tragedy than the Kennedy assassination. It's even a bigger tragedy than Spider-Man being taken from the MCU universe. Ladies and gentlemen, this man to my right has been medically cleared.